Study the following information and answer the given questions. Two friends A and B are starting from the same point by bike. A rides 4 kilometers towards west, after that turns left and rides 3 kilometers. Then A takes two right turns consecutively after riding 2 kilometers and 3 kilometers respectively. In the same time, B rides 5 kilometers towards east and takes three consecutive left turns after riding equal distances of 2 kilometers. Finally, what is the distance between A and B? The options are A, 11 kilometers, B, 9 kilometers, C, 7 kilometers, D, 10 kilometers, and E, none of these. Let us solve the problem with the given information. Let's assume that two friends A and B are starting from the same point, that is O. In this question, it is given that A rides 4 kilometers towards west, so A travels 4 kilometers west from the point O and reached point A1. After that, he turns left and rides 3 kilometers. Here, the left and right directions of A are as shown like this. After that, he takes two right turns consecutively after riding 2 kilometers and 3 kilometers respectively. That means it takes first right and goes 2 kilometers. And then after riding 2 kilometers, he takes another right turn and rides 3 kilometers and reached point A2. This is the final position of A from the starting point O. In the same time, he rides 5 kilometers in the east direction and reached point B1. After that, B takes three consecutive left turns after riding equal distance of 2 kilometers. That means after going 5 kilometers towards east, first B takes left turn and rides 2 kilometers. And then he takes second left turn and rides 2 kilometers. And then he takes third left turn and rides 2 kilometers and reached point B2. This is the final diagram based on given information. Here, A's route forms parallelogram. In parallelogram, opposite directions are equal. So, here A1, A2 is equal to 2 kilometers. And here, B's route forms parallelogram. In parallelogram, opposite directions are equal. So, here B1, B2 is equal to 2 kilometers. So, from this diagram, it is clear that distance between A2 and B2 is equal to distance of OA2 plus distance of OB2. Here, distance of OA2 is equal to OA1 plus A1A2 is equal to 4 plus 2, that is 6 kilometers. Distance of OB2 is equal to OB1 minus B1B2. That is equal to 5 minus 2, that is 3 kilometers. So, distance between A2 and B2 is equal to 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 kilometers. So, the answer is option B, that is 9 kilometers.